8 people have been killed in a garment factory fire in the Bangladeshi capital, Dhaka. The blaze happened overnight in an industrial area and comes 2 weeks after a factory collapsed outside the city, leaving hundreds dead.